Also in breaking, Winston-Salem, police are investigating the shooting death of a man this morning. This is video from the scene, and according to police, this happened on East Devonshire Street shortly after 1. Their officers found 25-year-old Jesse Salinas suffering from multiple gunshot wounds. He later died at the scene, and a memorial has been set up for his death at the scene. Now the investigation is ongoing, and police are asking anyone with information on this shooting to contact them or Crime Stoppers.